landing from the Rashtrapati Bhavan side and exit towards the National War Memorial. Leading the flypast is Prachand formation comprising one LCH along with two Apache helicopters and two
Mark IV
helicopters flying in arrowhead formation.
Apache, right?
Prachand capable of high altitude operations and is armed with anti-tank guided missiles. Attack helicopter Apache capable of firing air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, rockets and front gun aided through fire control radar. Formation led to by Group Captain Deepak Vishnu and from the Rashtrapati Bhavan side.